Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing, I don't know what it's called, but it's like a gangster game. You're like a gangster. See all these weapons? I have a baton and fists. So yeah, I'm gonna use baton, of course, because you know how it is. Fists are trash. Okay, what did I just do? Get my baton back out. Right now, she's innocent lady right here. You dumb. Am I innocent lady? Smack her in the face. Done. The newest pistol costs like it costs 50 bucks, see? No, I have 5 bucks. Now I gotta get a new car. Thanks. Oh, there we go. This gonna help. Yeah, kinda did. There we go. Free. Yeah, I am completely new to this game. I have no clue what I'm doing. I just downloaded it. Like, 1 second. Okay. Yeah, I also downloaded Kick the Buddy, so I'm gonna be recording a video about that, like, in a few minutes after this. I know what you're thinking. Dude, why are you saying this stuff when you're not even alive? Okay, yeah, I'm just getting them that way. Yeah. I can see that. But you don't have to be alive. Wait, why did you... Where am I? Oh, that's... I know, I get it now. That's what when the cops are on me. I bet you saw these people. I was about to say I'm about to troll these people, but they just troll me. So I'm about to shoot right now. I'm about to just kill everybody I can see. Yeah. I'm about to see this car right here. He's about to be sad. He's gonna be sorry he ever drove past me. I'm a terrible person. I literally just broke this dude's car. I burned it on fire. Wow. That's sad. But, I mean, he deserved it. I wasn't going to kill everybody I see. So, what is this right here? Like, you see all this red stuff on the map? I want to see what this... Like, that's probably... This is buildings. Who cares? I'm trying to get cops on me. That's what I'm trying to do. So, I'm like, murder a bunch of people. Let me see what the cops can do and can't do. Right now, I feel like the cops are weak. I guess I'll get up. Need to do something to the car real quick. I wish I could find someone's car. It's been 3 minutes and I already destroyed my car. This seems cool. Yeah, I'm about to just hop in this car. This vehicle. And it just ran away. Flip. Okay. Oh, car crash! I think that's my car that I crashed. Or something. Well, whoever's car this is. Oh. Well, I thought I did. You don't got a car no more. Yay. Yeah, much. Oh, I feel so bad. But, you gotta die. Oh, you just wrecked this D. I just ruined him. Probably just confused because they see a gangster. A random dude just driving the car crashing into them. This person got the cops on me already. And cops probably gonna come when they hear a gunshot, so. I need a gunshot. And for real, this thing is so slow. Honestly, here, you know, this thing is slow. Oh my gosh. I hope so. I see someone so I can just run into them and kill them. That's what I'm driving on. A car. Oh, dang.
Please, you pull over.
I'm acting like the police pulling this dude over. He didn't even do anything. I'm like totally the worst cop that ever was.
Oh my gosh, it's seven. Okay.
Now I feel bad. The cops are cool. What's up, dude? What's up, dude? It's all good.
Oh my god. He's so violent. Just set this dude on fire.
But what about if I get my baton? What? Wait, let's see something. If this game is broken enough. Is this game a good game?
I'm so sorry, dude.
Is there literally no one ever in the... Why isn't there anybody in the vehicles? Wait. Looks like I won the best cousin game, though. I think this is like a Lambo. I don't know my cars like that. Come in. I'm about to kill you. I wanted to go that way, but I guess I gotta go this way. I'm totally fine with this. I'm a gangster, so I'm about to go this way. And do gangstery stuff. Yeah. Wait, watch this. Aw, I was trying to. Come on, can I? This is dumb, I can't even. I'm in a negative MPS. Crap. I got myself in the negatives. Man, how do you even go in the negatives? Dead? Seriously, bro. How do you go in the negatives? I want to know. Am I just that bad? Watch this. Okay, that was not as cool as I thought it would be. Number 14. Pick up ammo from the seekers and drop it. Okay. I literally just want to. Wait a second. Do I kill myself if I do this? Will I die if this happens? I just want to know. Will I die if I really. Oh my. Yeah, kind of won $30. I'll be back after this vid. Okay, guys, we're back into the game. Who's? Oh, what else? I got a gun. This is a wrap up. So we like the first one again. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely smash that like button and subscribe. And click that little bell to turn on notifications so you can know every time I make a new video. And I'll see you guys next time.